Another concept this question is talk about base pairing rules. Here you're going to have to use the genetic code table that you can find.